Okay, so I just put my hair topper and then I'll apply the tint. Okay, my hair topper is done. Now I'm going to leave the dye for about 10 minutes, then rinse it off. And now I'm going to put it on.